Yeah, well, Jack Patterson's dead.
I mix my own pigments. The base of my earth domes, I use clay that I found near the old mine.
When did you suspect the paint was radioactive?
About a month ago. Wasn't feeling well. My doctor ran blood tests, told me I was exposed to radiation. So that's what made me suspect Sunset Mining was interested in the mineral rights. Not for gold, but for uranium.
You tell anyone?
I started asking questions. Thought I was discreet, but I started getting paranoid. Felt I was being followed. Didn't know who to trust. Called Jack.
Patterson told you to send the painting?
Yeah. He said he'd have it checked out. If the mine is a major source of uranium, it could be worth billions to Sunset Mining.
You're worth killing for.
How did Jack die?
He was shot on his way to see us.
We're pretty sure it was a professional hit.
It's not safe up here. We gotta get down the mountain.
Great. Just when I was getting the feeling back in my lower extremity.